Maybe this was a sign of things to come in the playoffs. The Kings should have been much rougher against the Blues. They had a free shot at a team they're going to play in the first round, a game that meant nothing. They should have went at the Blues very physically, because that's the way the Kings are going to have to beat the Blues. But I was really surprised it wasn't a more physical game, although Smolak probably thinks it was about as physical as he wants to see it.
A thumbnail sketch of the Los Angeles Kings, a career year for Rob Blake. What a pretty good...